What is more important, the woman dignity or the child, the right, the child rights,
the baby's rights? Let me back.
Why? For what?
Your mother of the mom, yes.
Why?
Because the mother has a right to defend herself. Because if the mother has such a disease or she has anemia, she should have an abortion. Or it will harm herself or the baby.
Either by her family or by her significant other. The Russian resolution claims to be entirely based on the concept of reproductive rights, in the sense that women have the right to choose what they wish to do with their body. However, how can they claim to be pro-choice if there is no effort to protect the woman's choice not to get an abortion? Furthermore, the resolution does nothing to address the problem of female feticide, the abortion of fetuses because they are female. China had the cheek to imply that this problem is not a serious problem at all.
Thank you, Delegate. So the Honorable Delegate, open for any questions.
Yes.
Are there any questions on the floor? United Mexican States have been recognized.
Yes. Would you also oppose abortion if the cases is risking the woman's life itself?
Definitely not.
Follow up?
Are you open for a follow up?
Yes.
Then how are you planning to fight inequality and empower the woman in your country when you're not favoring abortion that might help save one life rather than losing the both of them?
Thank you, first of all, Honorable Delegate of Mexico. Thank you for the question. Actually, the USA has several policies. I think a specific one is the Mexico City policy that allows all abortions if they are under certain circumstances, such as rape and danger to the mother, like you said before. Therefore, yes, we do not oppose abortion in those cases.
Are there any questions on the floor? The interest of the debate is there at least one question on the floor. Perhaps the presenting nation, Russia, have at least one question. Russian Federation, you have been recognized. Please speak closer to the microphone.
You said earlier that we don't have any operative clauses that handle the problem of women being forced to perform abortion. Yeah. And then you also said that our entire resolution is based on how the women are supposed to choose. How do you explain this? Because if our opinion is that women should choose, where do we state that they can be forced to abortion?
Thank you, Honorable Delegate of Russia, for the question. I think, the Delegate of the USA thinks that the real problem here is the lack of mention of any circumstances involving forced abortion. The problem here is that the Russian resolution has no mention of forced abortion and any efforts against forced abortion in its resolution. There is no mention of it. And that's why the USA does not think the resolution is comprehensive enough.
We should follow up?
Are you open for a follow up?
Yes.
As you previously stated, our resolution is based on the fact that women should always be forced to choose. And therefore, we think it's necessary to say that women can be forced to perform abortion because they should be.
Can the chair please ask the Delegate of Russia to rephrase the question?
Can you rephrase the question?
You previously stated that our resolution is entirely based on the fact that women should be forced to choose. So I still don't understand why you think that us not mentioning the fact that they should be forced to have an abortion is important, because it's something that's given.
Thank you. Perhaps the Delegate of the USA should have made herself clearer. What she meant was that the delegation of Russia claims that their resolution is based on the choice of the woman over her own body. They claim so, but there is nothing in the resolution to actually prove that they are against forced abortion. There is no operative clause that proves Russia's claim.
Follow up is not in order.
Thank you.
Does the Honorable Delegate wish to give the floor back to the Chair or to another delegate?
To the Delegate of Iran.
That is in order.
Highly honored Chairpersons, honored delegates, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to bring back what I said before this. Delegate from Islamic Republic of Iran strongly disagrees with the Russian Federation resolution. One of the reasons is, based on operative clauses number 9, demands that abortion in cases where lives are at risk to always take priority over cases where abortion is merely an option. This is unacceptable. Abortion is abortion where you sacrifice the baby's lives.
Is the Honorable Delegate open for any questions?
Yes.
Are there any questions on the floor? For the Federative Republic of Brazil, you have been recognized.
Hello. The delegate of Iran is stating that risking two lives just is more important than saving one life.
Can the chairperson ask for the delegates from Brazil to repeat their question?
You rephrase the question.
You are saying that abortion should not be legal due to the fact that killing the baby, even though it's putting the woman's life at risk. Henceforth, you are stating that risking two lives is better than risking one.
No. What I'm trying to say is, if the baby can cause the mother's death, so you can do abortion. But if the baby is not causing the mother's health, so don't do abortion. Sorry for my question.
Died due to unsafe abortion, which was in effect from some nations did not approve abortion. Why don't your country make abortion be legalized in order to save the conditions of the women?
Because we are using Sharia law. Sharia law, because we are using Sharia law. Sharia law, is not allowing abortion, but in some matter, they allow if it causing the mom health, it brings danger to the mom health. Yeah, I hope you understand.
Thank you.
Does the honorable delegate wish to use the floor back to the chair or to another delegate?
To the chair.
That is in order.
Delegates, ladies and gentlemen, the resolution presented by the Russian Federation concerning abortion rights favors all parties in terms of mental health, social development, and national stability. It is not written in the interest of a religion, tradition, nor the conservancy of a patriarchal society. This resolution is written in the interest of women, equality, and most important, freedom. And therefore, we strongly urge all nations represented here today to vote in favor of this resolution. Thank you.
Thank you. Is the Honourable Delegate open for any questions?
Yes.
Are there any questions on the floor? And then to United States of America, you have been recognized.
Thank you. Once again, due to female feticide, the abortion of fetuses because they are female, countries such as India and China have many, many more men in their population than they do women. This will, of course, increase the likelihood of rape and therefore increase the occurrence of abortion. How can the Russian resolution have no effort to tackle this issue at all?
If you look at operative clause number 4, it says that abortion needs to be medically...
Speak closer to the mic. Just be closer to the microphone.
If you have a quick look at operative clause number 4, it states clearly that we will not allow an abortion after.
There has been a point of personal privilege. To what point do you arise?
Sex selective abortions that occur prior to week 12.
The Russian Federation strongly believes that the only way to have a gender-equal society is by allowing abortion and therefore giving the right, every woman the right to decide over her own body. And therefore they have the right to decide what to do. Thank you for your question.
Thank you. Are there any questions on the floor? In terms of the debate, is there at least one question on the floor? That is in order. Does the Honorable Delegate wish to give the floor back to the Chair or to another delegate?
Another delegate.
That is in order.
Honorable Chairpersons, Honorable Delegates, ladies and gentlemen, I'll start off with this. Abortion should be illegal, except under certain circumstances, be it by rape, incest, fetal impairment, or when it threatens the life of the mother. Besides those cases, abortion should be illegal from day one until the moment the baby is given birth. According to the Russian Federation, they have said that by week 12, the fetus can feel pain, therefore it is a human. However, according to a study by Jay Walter from Neurological Science Institute, said that as early as week 6, the fetus can respond to invasive procedures, i.e. abortion. So, this proves that the fetus can feel pain as early as week 6. And also...
Thank you, Delegate. Is the Honorable Delegate open for any questions?
Yes.
Are there any questions on the floor? Russian Federation, I have been recognized.
Unsafe abortions happen. Well, in order to tackle the issue of unsafe abortions, then the government should provide contraceptives to those people, be it from condoms or birth control pills. Abortion should not be the answer for family planning. I hope that answers your question.
Permission to follow up?
Are you open for a follow-up?
Yes.
Abortion is not something to be taken lightly. It is not something that you want to do, it's something that you need to do. And people will always need to perform abortion. Women in need will therefore use alternative methods and death rates will escalate. Do you not agree with me? Do you deny this fact?
Sorry, but could you repeat?
Do you deny the fact that more women will die due to being forced to use alternative methods when legal ones are prohibited?
I'm sorry, I'm kind of lost, but could you repeat from the beginning?
Do you deny... From the very beginning?
Yeah.
Almost every abortion resulting in the death of a woman is performed illegally. Do you deny the fact that death rates will, in relation to abortions will rise drastically when prohibiting lawful abortions performed by licensed doctors?
No, I do not deny that abortion... Illegal abortion is correlates with the rise in deaths of women. However, I, the delegate from the United States of America, believe that in order to prevent these unsafe abortions, that the government should provide contraceptives to these people as a way to reduce the amount of unsafe abortions.
Are there any nations? Then are there any further questions? Kingdom of Spain, you have been recognized.
Point of personal privilege.
Then advancement of point of personal privilege, to what point do you arise?
May the delegate of Kingdom of Spain go to the washroom and also throw this rubbish away.
That is not in order, but you may. Are there any further questions? The Federative Republic of Brazil, you have been recognized.
Yes, but it does not support my opinion on legalizing abortion for any from any time.
Are there any further questions?
It is not in order for one nation to give question more than once during each speech presented by each nation. Are there any further nation on the floor? Are there any further question on the floor? In the interest of the debate, are there at least one question on the floor? Islamic Republic of Iran, you have been recognized.
Delegates of the United States of America agree that widely use of contraceptive can cause side effects such as irregular menstrual periods and depression. Do you want me to repeat?
Yes, but not all contraceptives give depression or irregular menstrual periods.
Thank you.
Does the Honourable Delegate wish to yield the floor back to the Chair or to another Delegate? That is in order.
Honourable Delegates and ladies and gentlemen, the People's Republic of China would like to urge all nations to vote in favour of the Russian Federation's resolution, as it makes sure that dangers and potential fatal abortions decreases as safe abortion becomes a legal option. It also ensures that unplanned and unwanted pregnancies will be decreased as sexual education increases. And for all the nation's information, China is considering scrapping limits of family size altogether this year or in 2019. Therefore, the People's Republic of China would again like to urge all nations to vote in favor of this resolution. Thank you.
Thank you. Is the Honourable Delegate open for any questions?
No.
In the interest of the debate, are you open for at least one question?
Yes.
That is in order. Are there any questions on the floor? Islamic Republic of Iran, you have been recognized.
Are you saying that China is allowing to kill people?
No, we do not allow to kill people.
Follow up?
Are you open for a follow up?
No.
That is in order. Does the Honourable Delegate wish to yield the floor back to the Chair or to another Delegate?
Another Delegate.
That is in order.
Highly honoured Chairpersons, honoured Delegates, the Kingdom of Denmark would like to urge all nations to vote in favour for the Russian Federation. As they have stated in Operative Clauses No. 7, they strongly support to make contraceptive pills much more accessible to all nations in many areas and making it more available to everyone, especially teenagers, preventing unwanted pregnancy since about 42 million abortions are made per year worldwide due to unwanted pregnancy. Therefore, we suggest all nations to vote in favor for the Russian Federation. Thank you.
Is the Honorable Delegate open for any questions?
No.
In the interest of the debate, are you open for at least one question?
No.
That is in order. Does the Honorable Delegate wish to yield the floor back to the Chair or to another Delegate?
Another Delegate.
That is in order.
Highly honored Chairperson, honored Delegates, ladies and gentlemen, the Islamic Republic of Iran would like to urge all nations to not vote for the Russia's resolution as it is not reliable and not effective. Let us all see on operative clause number 5. It has been proven by science that the basic unit of life is a cell. Cell makes up the smallest level of a living organism. So, when the egg is fertilized, the baby is in fact alive. And on operative clause number 7, are you aware, is the Russian Federation aware that contraceptive can cause side effects such as irregular menstrual periods and depression and weight loss? Also, they could get infection at where capsule is implanted and can be used by women with certain medical conditions and by women who use certain medications. And on operative clause number 10, according to
facts... Thank you, Delegate.
Thank you.
Is the Honorable Delegate open for any questions?
Yes.
Are there any questions on the floor? Russian Federation, you have been recognized.
Highly honored Chairperson, honored delegates, ladies and gentlemen, the Islamic Republic of Pakistan urge the committee to neither vote for in favor or against this resolution because this resolution is vague. Because this resolution is comprehensive yet vague. From the operative clause, this proves that Russian Federation trying to save the woman's life and they think about the woman's rights only. But they don't realize they are killing the lives of the unborn babies. So the Pakistan finds that the resolution addressed all the major points that were brought up in the debate. But it still does nothing. We encourage the committee to work against. Thank you.
Does the Honorable Delegate wish to yield the floor back to the Chair or to another Delegate?
Back to the Chair.
That is in order. Oh, sorry, that is not in order. Mexico, you have the floor.
Highly honored Chairperson, honored delegates, ladies and gentlemen. The United Mexican States strongly urges all nations to vote in favor of the Russians' resolution, as it is the right resolution to choose in order to save women's rights and eventually save lives. The United Mexican States views that abortion should be legalized, especially if it is risking women's lives, because it is the best we save one life rather than letting both the woman and baby die. And United Mexican States is not open for question. Thank you.
Does the honorable delegate wish to give the floor back to the chair or to another delegate? That is in order.
Highly honored, honorable chairperson, honorable delegates, ladies and gentlemen. The Kingdom of Spain does not oppose abortion, but opposes inducing abortion without ethical reason. And it clearly states that in the resolution from the Russian Federation's operative clause number 4, even with unethical justified reasons, it is legal to abort before week 12. The Kingdom of Spain would like to suggest all nations to abstain their votes from the Russian Federation resolution.
Thank you. Does the honorable delegate wish to move the floor back to the chair or to another delegate?
Back to the chair.
That is in order. You may all step down. All against this resolution, please raise your play cards high. And all abstaining. Thank you. The chair finds this resolution has passed with 10 votes in favor, 4 votes against, and 3 abstentions. We will now have a short break. We will have a roll call in 5 minutes.